I am an easy target for roguelites with unique visuals, and Into the Pit was no exception. Sadly, the gameplay felt repetitive, and fast-paced combat didn't challenge me. When I died, it was because of questionable enemy density. After an hour of playing, I left Into the Pit unconvinced.